क्लास सेवन ज्योग्राफी, क्लास सेवन ज्योग्राफी। हाय स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर ज्योग्राफी क्लास। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टेक द सेकेंड चैप्टर। दिस सेकेंड चैप्टर इनसाइड आउट अर्थ, इनसाइड आउट अर्थ। ओके, इन द फर्स्ट chapter we have learned environment and ecosystem. Then what is environment, what is ecosystem, types of ecosystem, types of domains. Okay, idella ningal orthunnunde onnu parayane ullu endan environment components ee kaaryamakkana first chapter la nammal padichu. Ini nammal second chapter, what is the second chapter? Inside out, inside out earth. So first we think about what is earth, what is earth, endana earth. Earth is a planet. Okay, you already studied in 6th standard what is earth. Earth is a planet. Then earth is known as blue planet. Then earth is known as unique planet. What's the reason blue planet? Yes. Ah, 3/4 part of the earth is made up of or covered by water, so it is known as blue planet. Then blue indicates water. Then earth is known as unique planet. Indondana life exists in ore ore planet earth mathre ullu, adondana earth is known as blue unique planet. Okay, so earth is otherwise known as dynamic planet, dynamic planet. So what's the reason earth is known as dynamic planet? There's reason on that. Endana the earth undergoes changes, the earth undergoes changes constantly. Constantly in sthiram, that is oro divasavum earthine changes undayikondirikkunnu inside and outside. Inside ilum outside ilum earth undergoes changes. So it is known as dynamic planet. Clear? Then earth is made up of different types of concentric layers. Different types of concentric layers. Which are the three layers? Crust, mantle, core. Crust, mantle, core. Okay. But earth, in the way that is made up of different types of layers. The earth is made up of concentric layers. First layer then third point, 35 kilometer on the continental area, 35 kilometer thickness on the continental area, then 5 kilometer thickness on the oceanic floor. Okay, clear? Then this part is made up of silicon and aluminium. It is known as sea. Then oceanic floor is made up of silicon and magnesium. It is also known as sigma. Okay. Then we will move to the next part, mantle. But first, uppermost, ettom purame kaanana, ayinte thottu ullilayittu varana mantle. Mantle is the just beneath the crust. It extends up to 2900 kilometer. Ida 2900 kilometer extent irukku. Okay. But mantle ne kurichu athrey ullu. Then next one, core. Core ennu parayana enna, it is the innermost layer. Then its radius is 3500 kilometer. In the radius and the 3500. The core is divided into two parts, outer core and inner core. Outer core, so you can picture it in the text or diagram. That is core mantle. The core mantle is crust. Crust is the mantle. Mantle is the core. Mantle core is the boundary. We can clear it. So, this is the mantle core. We have the boundary. This is the outer core. This is the inner core or central core. Central core has high temperature. Central core is the temperature. High temperature. Central core is made up of nickel and iron. Central core is made up of nickel and iron, or what is now iron in the parameter Fe, iron, ferrous. Okay, but nickel and iron, nickel plus Fe, knife. It is otherwise known as knife. Okay, the central core is made up of nickel and iron, so it is known as knife. Okay, that's all about these three layers. Once again, crust, mantle, core. Crust is the uppermost layer, then it is the thinnest layer, then continental and oceanic floor is made up of sea, silicon plus aluminium. Then this one 35 kilometer thickness, then this one 5 kilometer thickness. Then oceanic floor is made up of silicon and magnesium, so it is known as sigma. Okay, sigma. This is the oceanic floor. This is the Kara Pradesh, sea, sigma. Okay, sea, sigma. Ocean, continental area, sea, in the middle. Oceanic area, sigma, in the middle. Mantle is just beneath the crust. It extends up to 2900 kilometer. Then core, innermost layer, then radius 3500 kilometer. Then core is divided into two parts, outer core and inner core or central core. Central core has high temperature. Okay, central core is made up of nickel plus iron, or knife, or it is known as knife. So that's all about the three layers. Okay, you know that crust is made up of different types of rocks. Crust is made up of different types of rocks. Clear? So we will see on the next class what are the different types of rocks. Okay, thank you.